I'm Travis Wilson, the city's new economic development coordinator, and this is Discover St. Charles. On August 6th, Mayor Sally Faith joined other city officials along with representatives of Lindenwood University, SSM St. Joseph Healthcare Center, and the DESCO Group to cut the ribbon on the community's newest retail development, University Commons. These partners came together to welcome a St. Louis icon, Schnucks, as they opened their latest store along First Capitol Drive across from Lindenwood University. Schnucks president and CEO, Todd Schnuck, was quoted as saying, "We are excited to bring a unique new store and new opportunities to the St. Charles community." At roughly 71,000 square feet, Schnucks Lindenwood is more than twice the size of the Duchenne location. The larger format enables us to deliver a host of new offerings and services to meet the growing needs of today's customers and, as a plus, 45 new positions across the store. Currently, there are 90 teammates at Schnucks Duchenne, which would bring the new employee total, when fully staffed, to approximately 135 full or part-time positions. Mr. Schnuck went on to say, "Many of our stores are located near college campuses, but this is the first time we actually partnered with the university at this level on a store that literally sits on the edge of campus. Our vision is that Schnucks Lindenwood will be more than a food and pharmacy source for the community. In many ways, we are nourishing people's lives by providing a home away from home, access to food and pharmacy education, as well as restaurant, meeting, and entertainment, and study space in a comfortable environment. This is just the first of many new retail establishments that have and will continue to come to life during the creation of this unique development." Joining Schnucks in opening their doors was Crown Optical, Great Clips, and GNC. U-Nails will be joining this retail center in the next few weeks, as well as a freestanding CVS pharmacy at the corner of First Capitol and West Clay. Mayor Faith congratulated the project team in making this dream a reality, especially given that it started during considerably bleak economic times and when so many investors were not willing to take on a project of this caliber. The mayor was quoted as saying, "We could not be more pleased and delighted that this mixed-use development has come to fruition in St. Charles. The overall investment by everyone involved in this project will have a significant and positive ripple effect for years to come. This multi-million dollar development has a significant impact on more than just acreage around Lindenwood. Because of this investment, the U.S. Postal Service plans to relocate its 5th Street branch to University Commons. In turn, SSM St. Joseph Healthcare will be able to purchase the former post office and utilize it for future expansion plans." Other points of interest about the project include that it was made possible through the use of new market tax credits. These credits, which are allotted directly to regional investment projects from the U.S. Treasury, provide an important piece of the redevelopment puzzle in qualifying geographic areas. The mayor and Mr. Schnuck were joined by Dr. James Evans, president of Lindenwood University, and Mike Bowers, president of SSM St. Joseph Health Center, and members of the City Council in cutting the ribbon for the new store. Thank you.